Like he sounds like Banjo Kazooie dialogue where they just make like a bunch of noises like ee-oh, ee-oh.